Alrighty, unboxing and opening two mega boxes of Topps 2023 Series 2. We are looking for Corbin Carroll and Jordan Walker, I believe. I don't know who else we're getting here. These are from Target. That's why they're a little different looking than normal. So I'll take all the packages straight down the middle. One box. This is the second box. A rookie card of Nate Eaton. Gold cup card. So we got a Willie Vincent, another $7.99. It's going to be a purple. And it's a rookie. It's not bad. And we got another Carlos Correa. So they've given us Correa inserts. Is Anthony Volpe in here? I think so. Nice, we got an Austin Riley at a $4.99. He's tearing it up. So two numbered cards out of that box. One of which is a rookie. And the other one's a good player that's doing good. Nice Shohei Ohtani card right there. Love Shohei cards. I mean, we haven't seen them yet. You might not be in series two. Here's an Anthony Volpe rookie. We like that one a lot. too bad we couldn't get Volpe in a gold or like some type of parallel. So coming up, some type of an insert, it looks like. Yeah, it's a Ryan Sandberg, Legends of the Game. And we got a Corbin Carroll rookie, which is a nice one. We like Corbin Carroll. Probably one of the best rookies you can get out of here. Cassis rookie card for the Red Sox. It's a lefty. He's got a big bat when you can get a hold of it. He strikes out a lot. And we got a rookie card. Insert. Something upside down. Two upside down. If we get that one, we get a rookie upside down. What do we got here? Christian Arroyo, not a rookie. Then we get a Yoan Moncada. It's out of 300, so it's a stat line card. Too bad they're not. This looks like a regular card. Three numbered cards out of this box. That's not bad. Cunha and Gunner. In that pack, two packs left in the first box. And there's an Acuna Jr. insert and Eloy Jimenez. Carroll rookie card. I like that one a lot. And then who do we got here? Got Miggy and Goldschmidt. Alrighty. First box in the books. Second box, here we come. Another Corbin Carroll. Greinke in a blue, not a rookie. And Michael Harris, rookie. It's a Brian Reynolds blue out of $9.99. Didn't even know they made the blues. Not a rookie. That was a nice show, hey? He's in series two. What is this? Oregon. Allie Reichman. We'll look him up. I haven't seen that insert card yet, I don't think. So we get a Topps Chrome coming up, Jacob DeGrom, and then we get a Josh Young. Rookie card. Jordan Walker, rookie card, we like that. This is an upside down out of 2023, and it looks like it's going to be a gold, and it's a rookie card, nice. Two of the same rookie inserts. All right. Same player. Different type of cards. Starting off here with the rookie. Upside down Josh Hader, hollow foil. Gonna be nothing there. I think you can get one more numbered card. Got three in the first box. Something out of 50. Greinke. Nothing Another Gunnar Henderson. What do we got here? I had a Mother's Day or Father's Day blue, maybe. Father's Day powder blue. Greinke out of 50. That's going to do it. Thank you for watching.